Welcome to Online Kids Church. My name's Andrew, and this there, that is,
Merida. Wait a minute.
What's going on?
Something doesn't seem right. Wait. I have an idea. One, two, three.
That feels better.
All right, we're about to get started, but before we do, we wanted to tell you that during prayer today, you're going to need something that you can toss. So you could use a stuffed animal, a small ball, or a pillow. Today we're going to talk about how Jesus is a friend that we can always count on.
I miss friends.
Yeah, you've got some pretty cool friends.
Yeah, we joke around a good bit. And in general, they just have some good qualities. What makes some good qualities in your friends?
So being a good friend is about helping other people, sharing, cheering people up whenever they're sad.
A friend likes me so much, and she acts like a good neighbor, and she loves me so much, and she's been a friend says.
This story comes from the
Spark Story Bible.
The promise of the Holy Spirit. Jesus loved his disciples. He knew he was going to heaven soon and wanted to make sure they weren't afraid. Jesus and his friends sat down on the soft grass. Jesus said, "It's important to remember all I've taught you. Love God, love other people, and help each other. Remember, God is most important. God will always love you."
Jesus looked at each of his friends' faces. He cared so much for each of them. "I promise I'll always love you and everyone who comes after you. I won't be here much longer, but don't worry. God's Holy Spirit will be with you always. The Holy Spirit will help you and God's children forever." The disciples trusted Jesus and the promise that he made.
It's our favorite time, the bottom line, bum, 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 bum. Today's bottom line is, Jesus is a friend that we can always count on. Let's say that together. One, two, three.
Jesus is a friend that we can always count on.
Jesus was a good friend to his disciples, and when he left them, he promised that the Holy Spirit would be with his followers forever.
We know that Jesus is with us when we pray and when we go through the ups and downs of life.
Like quarantine?
Yes, like quarantine.
Today we are going to do a toss prayer. We will toss Mike Wazowski to each other. When he is in our hands, it is our turn to thank God for friendship. We will give an example, and then you can try it with your family. Think of all the ways you are thankful for friendship.
Let's pray.
Jesus, thank you for your friendship.
Thank you that you are always with us.
Thank you for my school friends.
Thank you for social media so we can still talk to our friends. Now it's your turn. Well, I'm afraid that's all we have time for today. We have to do announcements, don't we?
Yeah, we do. I don't want to do announcements.
No.
Wait, I have an idea.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
All right. Three, two, one.
What happened?
I don't know. I have that weird feeling again.
Anyway, let's keep going.
Anyway, I think it's time for announcements.
Announcements, announcements. Everyone loves announcements.
Yes. So today, our announcement is that we're going to be changing things up a little bit for the summer.
I don't like change. No change. No change. Mm-mm. No change. Yeah?
It's going to be okay.
No, it's not.
It's going to be cool. Listen.
Do you have a plan?
Of course I have a plan.
All right, fine. What's the plan?
All right. Well, here, the first thing is we need their help.
Oh. Their help.
Their
help. That's brilliant. Okay, yes. Tell me more.
Okay. So here's the plan. For the summer, we have the Spark Story Bible Devotions for Kids.
Cool.
Yeah.
Spark Story Bible Devotions for Kids. Neat. That sounds fun.
Yeah.
So what are they going to do?
Well, there's shorter devotions in here. And so what we're going to do is we're going to take copies, or we're going to make, you know, take a picture of each of these and send them out to families.
Yep.
And they can pick a week, read the devotion. All they have to do is record it on their phone.
Phone, because phones take videos. Families make videos reading this book, and they can do it wherever they want. They can do it in the pool or on a tractor while they're mowing the lawn or dancing or on vacation or at the beach or wherever they want.
They probably shouldn't take their cell phone in the pool.
Probably not. Yeah. Waterproof case. Anyway, continue.
Anyway, so we're going to need their help, though, because...
Oh, such a good idea.
We'll have these kids and their families and some of the leaders, maybe. Wouldn't that be cool to see some of the other FGPC kids leaders?
Yeah. And what if some of the teen helpers wanted to do it? Could they do it?
Oh, absolutely. Oh. I'd love it.
Okay, we're looking at you. You know who you are.
Anyway, that's the plan for this summer.
That's a great plan.
There's going to be some information about that that goes out, so yeah.
I'm sold.
We'd love to have you guys
help. That's a great idea. So that's it.
That's it.
Bye.
Bye.